Scotland doesn't look too great either. But unfortunately for Scotland number four, Tony Appleton, he'll play no further part in the room. And everybody else will be allowed back in. They'll all be given the repair time to make sure that they can get going. When they recall the class four rerun to the line in about 20 minutes' time, Dave Henley Stock Feed, your sponsors, men's class four all weekend. But as we look towards the start line, we can see the Apps Media sponsored men's class six finalists poised, ready, waiting for their final. Three-way tie at the top of the table, three drivers on 136 points, with a win, a second and a third throughout their three rounds of qualifying.